No.
Are you ready for the speaking test?
Yes.
Good. We're going to have four parts. In the first one, we're going to talk about vocabularies and sentences. Let's talk about the solar system. What is it?
The solar system has a sun and a planet.
Doing what?
In the orbit.
Orbiting.
Around the solar system.
Around the sun. Can you name these planets?
Venus, Earth, here.
Let's go.
Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
Okay. Could you please make one sentence about each planet? For example, Mercury is...
The smallest planet.
Where?
In the solar system.
Okay.
The Venus is...
The hottest planet
in the
solar
system.
Okay.
The Earth is only planet half a ocean.
That has what? That has life.
Mars is a red planet. The Jupiter is a big solar system.
The biggest planet
in the solar system. The Saturn is beautiful
because
it's half a
rings.
The Uranus is coldest in the solar system. The Neptune is farthest the sun.
From the sun. Okay, good. Let's get moving. Now, tell me please, what happens when you have exams?
I feel scared, boring.
What do you do?
I learn the many subjects
homework. Okay. Do you always try your best to get the highest points?
No.
No, why not? What? Is it difficult? Okay, let's keep going. What happens when you practice sports? Do you feel better about your body?
Yeah.
So you can say, I become
better,
healthier,
and stronger.
Okay. What else? How do you feel when you practice sports?
I feel calming.
Okay, let's not talk about health. How do you feel when you practice sports? When you play sports with your friends, how do you feel?
I feel good.
Good. What else?
And stronger.
Okay. Do you feel happy?
Yeah.
Do you feel excited? So that's how you feel, okay? Happy and excited, okay? Can you make new friends when you practice sports?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay, so is it good to practice sports?
Yeah.
Okay. What happens when you live on Venus?
Your heart dies.
You can die.
You can die because the Venus is
the solar system. So would you like to live on Venus?
No.
No? Okay. Now, could you please talk about your favorite plant?
My favorite plant is a rose.
It has.
Red and small.
It's red and small.
Old woman and a woman.